where we show the flying apples whose bows. Because they have been the most traitorous pieces of shit ever! They need to die! So let's do what we were supposed to do ever since the split up. It's either kill at least one flame member, or a lot of us die trying.
What can you expect from filthy little heathen? Here's what you get when races are diverse. The skins are hellish red. They're only good when dead. They're vermin, as I said, and worse.
Well, this is awkward.
What are you all doing here?
Right on mission!
It's over, Unicron! I just want to keep it close to safe from your tyranny, Unicron!
I see. How do you plan to stop the atrocities that the surface continues to commit? Because for a century, they have polluted our waters and poisoned our children. And now the skies burn and our oceans boil. You've come all this way to take sides against your own
people. There are no sides in a war like this.
You have clearly chosen a side and come here to challenge the throne. That's what it takes to stop your war. Are you invoking the combat of the kings?
Call it whatever you want. I call it an ass whooping.
Well then, perhaps that's how we'll proceed.
You see? If I defeat the firstborn son of Atlanta in a formal challenge in front of everyone, then all seven kingdoms will have to concede that I am the one true king.
No, Twilight. I have to do this. It's the only way we can stop Unicron and put an end to his tyranny.
I'm so glad you feel that way. Otherwise, I'd drag that here for nothing.
Ready, Leo? As ready as I'll ever be, David.
By the power of Ra.
Places with the power to
put us under a... Well, forgive us these smiles on our faces. You'll know what power is when we are done, son. You're playing with the big boys now. Playing with the big boys now. Oh, let's play. Every spell and gesture tells you what's the best. You're playing with the big boys now. You're playing with the big boys now. You're playing with the big boys now. Stop this foolish mission. What's a true magician? Give an exhibition, how? Pick up your silly twig, boy. You're playing with the big boys.